The unkillable is dead. The witness must be shaking in its boots, yeah? Oh man, you guardians, you're always pulling off the unimaginable. I never knew the guy personally, but word on the street was Rourke had been the proverbial thorn in Savathun's side for, like, eons, really. But now, both of them are, you know, in the ground, which means nobody's controlling that pyramid. And the Scorn see the opportunity. Their control could lead us right back to another Rourke-sized problem. So, if you, you know, don't mind, maybe keep the place under our control instead? And who knows? Maybe, in the process, we'll learn something more about Rourke. Or even better, the Witness. Good luck in there, friend.
Back to this area again.
Thank you. Oops.